Right-click on the worksheet tab you want to hide and select Hide from the context menu. To unhide a worksheet, right-click on any visible worksheet tab and select Unhide from the context menu. In the Unhide dialog box, select the worksheet you want to unhide and click OK. You can also vary hide a worksheet through the VBA editor by setting the visible property to Excel sheet vary hidden. Press Alt F11 to open the VBA editor, then select the worksheet. In the worksheet properties, locate the visible property and set it to Excel sheet vary hidden. This hides the worksheet tab so deeply that it cannot be turned visible again unless you use VBA or the VBA editor. To make a vary hidden sheet visible again, reopen the VBA editor, select the hidden sheet, and set its visible property to Excel sheet visible. In previous method, a user can unhide a worksheet by right-clicking any visible worksheet tab and selecting unhide. But a vary hidden sheet is not visible to the user in the Excel interface, and you can't unhide it through the Excel interface. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to support my channel.